Exactly.
But it's so much more. So let's talk about what the difference is here. So let's start with the cushioned soling.
Absolutely. Tracy, you mentioned that, you know, this isn't a cheap and cheerful shoe that you're going to throw away at the end of the summer. This is something that you really want to go back to summer after summer after summer. And there's just so much comfort built into it. It's a really lightweight EVA sandal. This footbed here is just so much squish. It looks great on everyone and so, so comfortable.
That's so great. So our quantities are very limited in the navy. So if the navy is one of your favorite colorways, you're going to want to act on that pretty quickly because we have less than 100 units. Oh, and size 5.5 is gone. So I will tell you, for all the sizes or all the colors, we are offering 5.5 to 10 on full and half sizes. And then we have a full 10, 11, and 12. And this is a medium width. And again, it has a great sole here because it is slip resistant. This was originally created. Mm-hmm. Tell us about the history of Sperry and how they came across like the slip resistance.
Slip resistance, and he really incorporated that. So as the design team, we really have taken that inspiration and built it into so much of our footwear. You'll see some of this wave line and these little grooves here, which will help channel water. So whether you're on a slippery deck or even just running through puddles or a rainstorm, thunderstorm, I know that happens a lot here in the summertime, you'll be totally safe and secure. There's just nothing you need to worry about. So that's sort of the story. And it's really just, we've built that into the product so much. And we call it, around the office, we call it some Sperry DNA. And we just try to infuse every product with that.
Great. So whether you are running around, mm-hmm. you know, if you're wearing a cheap flip-flop,
yeah.
one of those inexpensive ones, they don't have any of the molding. They don't have the comfort. Mm-hmm. They don't have that slip resistance. I mean, how many times have you put on one of those cheap flip-flops to run out through the rain, and all of a sudden you go sliding?
Right.
So many people end up getting hurt. This is a way that you can protect yourself because
Absolutely.
It does have a grip on the bottom, more mm-hmm. similar to a sneaker.
Absolutely,
right?
Yeah. And yeah, in addition to that, the upper is 100% leather, which adds a lot of premium value to it, obviously, and there's a lot of absorbing qualities to that. So when your feet are sweating, you want leather. You want leather in your sandals so that you can, you know, wear it without any blisters or any fear of, you know, getting any rough spots or hot spots. And that's the tough part about cheap sandals. You don't want to break them in. You don't want to have to break them in, but these, you're good to go.
Excellent. So again, you can get this for $60 today, free shipping, 4 flex pays of $15. Now, our phones are very